all know how Dhirubhai Ambani International School had their annual day event, and many of our B-Town celebrities attended the function to cheer for their kids and have fun. But something about the annual day function got Karishma Kapoor's son, Kian Raj, really upset and was seen crying like a baby in the car. Take a look. Karishma can be seen helping the kid out to wave at the media, but he just wasn't interested. He seemed really upset. Later, when they sat inside the car, his tears gave in and he started crying. The actress got really worried for him and she tried her best to console him. We hope that whatever is bothering Kian, he gets better.